Is it good to eat protein right before bed?
Eating protein tends to suppress your appetite. Eating protein in the evening can replace the high carbohydrate cravings many people have when tired and prevent you from waking up for a midnight snack.
I heard that eating protein before bed helps you burn fat at night.
True, but eating red meat before you go to bed makes it harder to sleep. And a lack of good sleep causes weight gain because you crave carbs and sugar to offset the sleepiness.
Then the warm glass of milk to get you to sleep is actually a good idea. I can't believe I have to admit Mom was right about something.
Nope. Milk has a lot of lactose sugar, in addition to the protein, so you don't want it, assuming you aren't lactose intolerant.
Leftover pizza is high in protein.
It has too many carbohydrates for someone about to go to bed, so it will play havoc with your blood sugar.
After drinking protein shakes all day, I don't want to have another one before bed.
Eat cottage cheese.
Yuck.
Low-calorie yogurt with fruit is an option. So is low-sugar peanut butter.
When do I need to cut the carbs?
Sports nutrition advice tends to say stop the carbs 3 hours before you go to bed. So any protein you have after that point needs to be low-carb.
Then I'm down to a handful of walnuts or peanuts for a bedtime snack.
Now your body isn't going to magically turn all carbs eaten 2 hours before bedtime into fat. But it will spike your blood sugar and combine with the fatigue to make you crave sweets and wake up starving later.
Waking up hungry is normal. That's why the first meal of the day is called breaking fast, even if only overnight.